interested.
I think what's right for me here is to make you an offer. I'm gonna offer you $500,000 contingent on your getting one of your patents, and I'm gonna do it for 15%.
This is beautiful.
Yeah, I would do. Before we make a deal, are there anybody else who would like to entertain some possibilities?
She actually got you to stop
talking. You should
take
that offer.
Oh, no, I'm thinking. Trust me, I'm thinking.
You just need the right focus, and you need my years of experience and connections.
So let me tell you something.
Better,
you
got an offer.
Like my offer.
Better, you got an offer.
Instead of pushing for the patents,
my offer might disappear.
I'll do the deal for the 15% without the contingencies of patents. I don't care about your patents.
Gloria, I have a question for you. If we went around the 10% mark, but in your investment, we did maybe $300,000 cash, and we did $200,000 in the line of credit, we're getting closer to
you
where-
You said $200,000 in a line of credit.
Yeah, so I'm willing to split that up so that you're not giving so much cash out the gate. You're doing maybe 250 and 250,
but
right?
But you want 10%,
well, so 10% equity, 10% equity is where I'm at.
250 and 250, and I'll do it.
But
you gotta take it
out.
I like that.
Confusion.
I like the sound of that a lot.
If you're considering between me and Kevin.
I'm not talking to Kevin right now. I'm talking to you, Lori.
Very Lori, good man.
Here's one. Would you be interested in having someone else with you on the deal at all or jumping in?
No, no need.
I love it. We got
I could put some pressure.
Woo! There you go.
I found my black belt business shark.
Thank you.
This up.
Congratulations, Eddie.
Thank you. Thank you so much, you guys. Have a good one. I went out there, I turned on the energy, and once I do, there's no stopping it. You can't turn it off. They couldn't get a word in, but they told me to own the stage, and guess what I did?
That guy was a ball of fire, man.
Now that he's gone, we can finally talk to each other.